Okay, just finished installation of a grass flap on this Bad Boy Maverick 60 inch. As you can see, here's the foot pedal installed. Mounts here to the existing bolts for the bearing for the deck lift assist. A cable runs down along the edge here. Flip this up. Cable then runs underneath here. We zip tied up here. This is a 50 inch cable. We run over this side. The grass flap itself, you can see the cable routing up through here. There we go. So the installation, pretty straightforward. And this is a Maverick. We've got two spacers here, It bolts up in from underneath, and we bolt the grass flap down to the top of this, and pretty straightforward. Deflector angle goes in here at the top. So where you set that from, basically it kind of set up even with the front edge of the discharge opening. I might be a little bit forward on this. It could be back here maybe. You have to notch out, sort of clear underneath here, these spots, and there you go.